Watch your step.
Templar bastards killed my husband and stole the ring from his finger. They deserve to die.
You're saying the Templars attacked your husband?
Aye. He was digging out a stump. The fools couldn't tell a shovel from a mage's staff. Had to be safe, they said. Rebels everywhere, attacking by surprise, sick bastards. They took the ring I gave him on our wedding day, in case it was magic.
Farewell.
seen another Inquisition scout. Elven woman, answers to Ritz.
You said your friend hasn't reported back?
Well, she was supposed to be checking on some apostates. I'm on duty here, or I'd go look for her.
I'll talk to you later.
This would be a good place to set up camp. fled to the hills. I hear reconstruction is progressing well in Kirkwall.
I know things are bad there.
I wasn't trying to...
You weren't trying to remind me how bad it is in Kirkwall, so you decided to talk about it?
About its recovery.
What you're talking about are the buildings, and even that will take years. People don't recover so easily.
The Templars. They don't care who they kill anymore.
I found this ring on a Templar I killed.
This is it. Praise to you and the Inquisition for giving my husband justice. It won't bring him back, but his spirit will rest easier now, as will mine. Watch yourself. Bandits up ahead. Or something anyway. They're blocking the road.
You don't think they're bandits?
Bandits wait until people are vulnerable, then hit them fast so nobody escapes. These bastards show themselves too early. They care more about driving people away than taking loot. They're either stupid, or they're more than just bandits. And they're too well armed for stupid.
What can you tell me about the attackers on the road?
Several groups, some of them with bows. They've got better armor than most around here. It's too many for us. If you head out there, careful you don't get flanked. They don't take prisoners.
Thanks for the warning.
Bandits ahead!
I doubt that's the last of them.
Bandits ahead!
According to my research, the ancient elves may have set up wards near here. If we can find the artifacts they used, it may help strengthen this area against tears.
Danger to you. My name is Maris. By your weapons, I see you come ready for battle. Perhaps we face a common enemy in these demons.
Are you fighting the demons on your own?
Fighting the demons is pointless. There will always be more, and I have no means of closing the rifts. But I have heard of elven artifacts that measure the veil. They may tell us where new rifts will appear. I was not expecting so many demons, however. I believe one of the artifacts is nearby. Can you help me reach it?
It sounds worth investigating.
Thank you. It shouldn't be too much farther ahead. Thank you for joining me. I do not think I could have done this alone.
How did you come to be here?
I was, first of Clan Venen. I left in service of my clan and saw that great tear in the veil on my journey. I know more of magic and the veil than any Shemlin, so I hope to help.
Maharal, darling.
We should keep moving.
Perhaps if I made an attempt.
We'll need focused magical energy to get by.
heard of this, but never seen it before. It is called Veilfire. It is a form of sympathetic magic, a memory of flame that burns in this world where the veil is thin. Sense elven magic somewhere nearby.
There. If we activate that crystal, it should react to the stress of the veil. Well, that should prove useful. And it seems the ancestors left something for me as well. Interesting. I believe our alliance is concluded. Go in peace, stranger.
Mahalani, Maglandeval, Vienna Felice.
Perhaps you're right. Here, take it. Go with Mithal's blessing.
We must have done enough to draw the attention of the clerics by now. Shouldn't we meet with them? Retreating. We must pursue. This would make a good place to camp.
taking flight! Nothing to report, sir. Bandits ahead!
Red Cliff Village should be right up ahead.
The village is off limits. There's been too much fighting between Templars and mages. Take it elsewhere.
We're not with the Templars or the mages. We're agents of the Inquisition.
You could be anyone. You think I don't know what "don't open the gates" means? If you're from the Inquisition, prove it. Until then, the gates stay closed.
We're not here to cause trouble.
Then you can leave. Easiest way not to cause trouble, isn't it? The gates stay shut until I get orders otherwise. Move along.
Very well. We'll leave.
Andraste protect you, traveler.
breach isn't going to close itself. Indeed. The sooner we obtain help for the breach, the better.
No normal wolf would fight with such determination.
The breach may have driven them mad, or perhaps a demon took command of the pack. I believe I sense one of the artifacts of my people. Excellent. The wards are functioning again.
This must be Master Dennett.
And who are you then? Talk to my father if you have business here.
Hmm.
Inquisition, eh? Here you're trying to bring order back. It's high time someone did. Didn't expect it to be some Free Marcher's noble, though. Name's Dennett. I served Arleman for 30 years as horsemaster. I hear your Inquisition is looking for mounts.
It is. Can you help us?
Not at the moment. I can't just send 100 of the finest horses in Ferelden down the road like you send a letter. Every bandit between here and Haven would be on them like flies on crap. You'll have mounts once I know they won't end up as a cold winter's breakfast.
If you have a problem with me personally, I'd like to know about it.
What? No, I've got no bad blood with Free Marchers. Maker, I had kin flee to Kirkhall when the last blight tore this land apart. My wife Elena manages the farms, and Bron's in charge of my guards. They'll tell you what they need. Until then, you deserve something better than whatever knock-kneed plough neck they gave you. The chestnut over there is a purebred Ferelden Forder. Take care of him, and he'll take care of you, Inquisition.
Master doesn't want me handing those refugees weapons until they've got any hope of defending themselves. If you put up a few watchtowers, we'd all have more warning before the next attack.
You said you had a way to help the refugees.
I do. There are too many hills in these parts, good places for raiders and bandits to gather. I've marked good spots on the map. You set up watchtowers there, I'll talk to the Master and get your people weapons.
Farewell.
Fancy trying out one of my courses?
What kind of racing are you talking about?
I set up a course over there with stakes in the ground. It's too narrow to race directly, so I time it with a sand glass. You tried to ride the course before I call time.
I'll try one of your courses.
Wonderful. Get your horse and I'll set up the stakes. You make time, I'll throw in some of the dress money Father gave me. Consider it a donation to the Inquisition. Nicely done. Fancy another race?
Set up the next course.
Great. Go get mounted. I'll put up the stakes straight away.
Have you heard from any of your Kirkwall associates, Varric?
You're asking me? So you don't read my letters?
You're no longer my prisoner, much as you like to act like it.
Yet I still get all the suspicion.
I am not without sympathy, especially given recent events.
Why, Seeker, I would never accuse you of having sympathy. By the way, I tend to refer to my associates as friends. Maybe you're not familiar with the concept.
The last course is still set, if you'd like to try again. Nicely done. Fancy another race?
Set up the next course.
Great. Go get mounted. I'll put up the stakes straight away.
mastered every course I set up.